Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Runes. So today we're going over Magic Gathering deck ideas, standard deck, and we're going to do mono white aggro. So we're just going to go over a few cards before we show you some videos on how this deck works. It's more like a white aggro, but it is all about exiling the opponent's cards as well. So the Stonebinder's Familiar is basically you want to get out that first turn, and then you got the Songon Sentinel, which is very powerful when you have a lot of creatures in play, so you can choose a color and make it hexproof from that color, as well as exiling cards for your familiar. Those are the two cards that are pretty much the most essential card for this deck. Then you got the God Favored, which is basically when you want to attack with those low creatures, you can bring this into play and then pump up your familiar and while removing attacking creatures or defending when you have that in play. Then you got Adeline, Resimulent Catheter, which is just in general a good card when you can get those 1/1s every turn, and it only costs 3 mana, so this can become a 5/4 very fast. So now let's just show you some videos on how this deck works, and I hope you guys have a good day and a good evening.